Here's three reasons why your scalp might be dry. Reason number one, you're overwashing your hair. In addition to that, you're using extremely hot water. Reason number two, you might be trying a new product or shampoo and just might be having an allergic reaction to the ingredients in those products. Number three, simply because of the weather. During the colder seasons, our skin and our scalp tends to dry out. So keep those things in mind when you're trying to figure out why your hair and scalp feel so extra dry. Read these details below.